Hello! Okay, so before anything starts, I looked on the internet, alright? So you can't be saying shit. You can't be saying, oh, somebody else already did this. Well, no. That's the proof. I may not have it, alright? I do have the V-Bucks to get it, but you know, I don't buy tears. This is gonna be my skin. You see this skin? It used to be my skin, but now, this is my skin. I'm gonna be working the skin, the back blink, the pickaxe, the glider, and the conch shell is gonna be this because it looks fucking dope. Do you guys see this skin? Okay, JK, I still really like it, okay? I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I have to move on. I have to. Alright, let me just give you a quick little story on why I love this skin so much. Back way back 5 minutes ago. No, I started the day that season 3 came out, and I was gonna start in season 2 and buy up to Sparkle Specialist. Cause if you didn't know, I love Sparkle Specialist. That's why I love this skin. Anyways, so yeah, I really liked the skin and I really wanted it. It had to be out one day. That my internet was absolute dog shit, and it took a full day to install Fortnite. Don't ask me why my internet used to be shit back then. And, yeah, I started in season 3, and I was fucking triggered. So, yeah, that was the story about me not getting Sparkle Specialist. Back in season 6, when Skull Trooper came back, I was like, other OG skins might come back too. And I was like, it's coming up to Christmas, so they might bring back Nugops. So I said, fuck High Sky. No, I'm kidding, he's actually really cool. And I took the skin. So yeah, I got Nugops and I called that my skin because I actually wanted Sparkle Specialist to be my skin. But you know, I didn't get it. But then this came along and I was like, holy shit. So yeah, now that skin is in the battle pass, I'm really happy. That's pretty much all I wanted to say for this video. I just really wanted to make this quick and stuff because I do not want anyone else stealing my skin. Yeah, you heard me. It's my skin now, beach. I might not have it, but it's fine. I'll have it soon. I'll see you humans later. Bye.